What is this giant obelisk thing? I mean, what is it? Like, lore-wise, I do not understand the Ark lore. I do not know what's going on with it. But, like, what is this? Is this alien? Is this futuristic? What is going on? This is some crazy stuff, man. I have no idea what the Ark lore is. And I've got 1,000 hours in this game.